Thank you, Peanut Gallery. Now, Gwen, you just told me over there.
Yeah.
What did Tina do to you?
Well, she made me a couple octaves lower.
She's gonna scratch your voice.
Scratch me up good.
All right. So tonight
I was rolling last night.
You were rolling.
I was rolling.
She was. If you saw her last night, she was rolling.
And I really love Whitney Houston.
So we're doing Whitney tonight.
Yeah.
So what are you tonight? You're singing the greatest love of all. I know, because you didn't bring your glasses here. We'll just go over here. It's nothing personal this side, it's just she can't see.
Yes? Right!
She can't see. If you need to, like, you know,
try.
That's alright. So, audience, are you ready to hear Gwen sing?
Yeah!
Hey, you know, if your voice is in the pit, you shouldn't scream like that.
Too late now. It's people then.
There's no going back. There's no going back. All right.
Yes.
Well, here we go. I think I wrote on the note, drop it down.
Okay.
Cool. They dropped it for you. So, ladies and gentlemen, here is Gwen with The Greatest Love of All.
Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
it. She knew it. Alright. So,
Team 4.
Yeah, Trey,
Tina did that last night.
That was good.
Tina did that. Tina did that.
That was good.